Good morning. My sleep is pretty much turned around, I think. I think I can look forward to a week of being awake during the day, which I haven't really had for a long time. Keeps going back to night. So unless something wrong happens with my pills or whatever, yay, I'm fixed. And so I woke up at 9 a.m. I had two separate sleeps, but I woke up at 9 and I had some coffee, and I ate meatloaf and a hamburger bun, and I was planning to take my pills, but I forgot to take them before I started making this video. But that's nothing you have to worry about. I've taken the right amount of pills every day since I was prescribed 5 months ago. So, yes. Okay, this time the recording stopped really early. Something wrong with my camera. But it usually... Okay, it stopped twice, but I changed the camera settings, and hopefully that will stop it from happening again. So we were working here. Disobedient camera, and if I had money to blow, I would get a new one, or maybe just get a new SD card, because I don't know why it's doing this thing where it stops. Like, I'm pretty sure a hacker couldn't hack my camera. I mean, I guess they could install a virus on my memory card, but I don't think that happens. To the chart for those. I don't know if you can see what my head position is. I don't think you can see my head, but I wasn't turning to look, so I guess those five chords. There's what? Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five out of the 8 chords that I have to learn, I have memorized, I think. And by memorized, I mean I know what the fingering is supposed to be. It doesn't mean I get it every time. But that's kind of cool, I think. And yeah, someone said these are just shapes and I should learn. Like, basically, if I went like... That's an individual note, and you know it goes A, B, C, D, E, and there is F, right? I don't know. Anyways, so that's a note. I don't know what that note is. and each one of those are notes. I know that's E. I don't have it memorized what the in-between ones are, so I guess I should start there. But beyond that, so if we say this, that's E, that's a different note, I think. I don't think that's just a variation on E. I think, like, I don't know, this is just, I'm picking randomly. Let's say, for example, that's C. I don't know if it is, it probably isn't. But, so basically, each, there's six strings, and there's all these frets, and so each variation has its own note. And that's something you can learn. And apparently there's like a flash game you can practice with. But I'm not really interested in pursuing that yet. I mean, maybe I'm being self-indulgent, but I'm teaching myself, and there's no pressure to, like, the only pressure to learn is for me, so I'm allowed to do what I want, and I don't want to learn that right now. Although, like, it's good advice, and it's good to be told these things, but I'm just practicing on what I'm practicing on. I don't think I have to justify myself, but I just semi-did a little bit. So, this is C. Okay, I got that on the first try, so that's good. Sometimes I have difficulty with C, especially if I'm tired. And it's a little bit awkward. I think in order to learn it, I'm gonna have to fool around with the ones that I already know, and then go back to the fingering. Because I don't know, like, learning is based on repetition, and just doing, like, being at C, there's no repetition. That's probably very obvious. So... The speed at which I'm attempting to change frets is messing. I don't know how to describe it, but it's I'm going too fast. I have to slow down and allow myself to know that I am like partway ignorant. So that doesn't sound right. Melissa keeps reminding me, I tend to strum, I strum down, and Melissa keeps reminding me, you strum up too. It's just, for me, I guess probably most beginners, it's easier to strum down, especially without a pick. Yeah, that's the one piece of advice that, like, okay, I got another error. So maybe I'll do that sometime today. I take daily walks, and this camera thing is really annoying, but I should just not mention it next time it happens. And you'll have to take my word for it that I'm doing this all at the same time. So. Thank you. just learned. See, like I said earlier, sometimes this is difficult for my fingers. And if you saw earlier, I got it like right away. But now it feels awkward. Well, my feet are not grounded. Maybe that's something. There's probably a camera repair shop, and instead of, like, this is still making good quality video, there's a little bit of dried water on the lenses. That's probably what it is, because some water got on it, but there should be a camera repair shop, and if I wasn't so lazy, I'd take the camera there. Okay, it's stopping at really inappropriate times. Almost as if someone is controlling it, which I doubt. Message on the screen that says what's wrong. The message on the screen goes by too fast. I think it's a different message. The only word I really see when I look up, like my glasses naturally go down because I can't stand looking people in the face. Because I have bad eyesight, so if my glasses are down, I can't see the expression on their face. Anyways, the only thing I notice when the camera stops is it says insufficient something, and I don't know. But I will. So I guess this lesson we're just learning C. Of that later. Okay, well, before the camera cuts me off, I'm gonna cut it off. I have no idea how long I've been practicing, because it's been like 4 seconds, and you'll just have to take my word that the cuts in this video are not because something terrible happened. I mean, I obviously still suck. It's not like the cuts are hiding that I suck. Someone told me not to say anything's good or bad, but I don't know. Maybe I'm better than I was before, but what I'm saying is I'm not a prodigy. I'm not like Messiah good. You know? Okay, whatever. I don't want to end the video on that song. My fingers have minds of their own. Okay, that's where I'll end it.